don't know much about D.I. Ruth Calder. What can you tell us about her? What her traits, her strengths, her weaknesses?
Well, she is actually from Shetland, but she left very young and was desperate to get away, so she's kind of quite reluctant to get back.
Tell us,
I've read the first two scripts and they are wonderful. They're very good, very, very character based, and I'm very excited about doing it.